straight in front of a bank or a corporation that does not pay its fair share of taxes. We're fighting for jobs for everybody. We want to stop the new Jim Crow laws that have been passed in 17 states, denying the vote to over 25 million people, mostly people of color, senior citizens, and young people. We are the Band of Rebels.